No, I mean hanging carpet. Slightly hangover. It's sunny as hell. See. I'm just chilling right now, waiting for the coffee to be done. We don't have a coffee machine, so we just have to boil water on a gas oven. And maybe I'm gonna shoot some arrows with a bow later, but I can't hit the target. It's so hard. Can I put this in the tree? Matta, hanging carpet, so soft. Fuck was that? There. If I see a bear, I will just yell out really loud. If it's a bear, if it's a beer, I'm gonna drink it really fast. Oh my god, the sun is scorching my skin. I feel like I'm a vampire. Oh, I can't. The sun is killing me. It feels like it's 30 degrees or something. I don't know. Fuck. Yeah. I think you missed yesterday. I actually streamed while looking and harassing a snake. It was an Aatrox called Snoke. It was puffing and hissing at me. But the VODs, the videos, I can't release them until today evening because I need my laptop to do that. Can't do it by my phone. So every live stream out here, you can't watch it until I release it. But yesterday I saw a snake and then I used my bow, a hunting bow from medieval times. At a target, but I missed almost 9 out of 10 shots. It was so difficult. I missed the target by maybe 3 to 5 inches every time to the left. Oh, a helicopter. Is it the Russians? Why is it flying so low? No, I'm not sleeping. I'm waiting for the coffee. I think I could do the short hike, about 200 meters, 250 meters, and just check if there are animals before I take the coffee. Animals today. Nice weather. I like this place. No, I'm not lost, man. I'm just looking and hoping I see something. But it looks like all the animals are sleeping right now. So I've This is a trademark of a beaver, I think. You see the teeth marks. Oh, look, the logs, the beavers have been working. Good lens, dear. Yes, I Lance, I don't know if you saw yesterday. I actually streamed when I found a snake, a big. I think it's a snoke. It was very thick. I found a snake. So I started the stream immediately, but I didn't want to bother the snake, so I continued. So I don't think anyone saw it live, but I'm gonna bring up the VODs later this evening. They are not published yet. It was a big snake. No, I don't pick it up. You usually don't pick snakes up. They are banished for picking. You can't pick them up. And there was children nearby, so I didn't want to frighten them. Okay, I'm gonna go and take breakfast, and then maybe I will stream when we are gonna target practice with bows today again. Maybe I hit the target this time. No, not afraid of the. Oh, do you see this mark? It's not from the snakes, it's from the bow. And we did find the bear. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna take a break now and return later with the bow stream.